Okay, Jake, day one.
So today we stopped, we've come from California to Arizona.
We saw some rocks.
Rocks.
We were driving on a really sandy road.
I believe they call it Monument Valley.
Monument Valley.
How do you like Monument Valley?
So we drove to Arizona.
We went to Lake Havasu.
And we're going to head to Cortez today. We're going to see Four Corners.
We've got a rock from each state.
Really?
Time to go?
Arizona, Utah.
How you doing?
Good, hi.
So we're off on the road. There's Ruffles in her seat. Hi, Ruffles.
I did the splits. One of my legs on one of them, one of my legs on the other, and then my hands on each side.
Oh! Jake, say hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Come on.
The night before was in Chicago.
Chicago was fun. We went up to this tower, and there was like a little balcony hanging off the wall. And we sat in there, and it was really cool.
Yeah, that was cool.
And they were made of glass, so you could see everything.
Isn't it? Oh. She did make it. Who's that guy doing the video? Oh, Dad. Badlands National Park.
Oh wow,
look at
this.
Hi.
So tell us what happened.
Okay, so we're in the car and April was out of the car.
Right.
And then so April didn't think the buffalo were dangerous. The buffalo started tracking across the road and it was running like where April was, so Mom started screaming at her to get in the car. And so it's just grazing around on the grass next to us, and we're like, oh yeah, let's get a picture, it's right there.
Yeah.
And then it turns around
and started bucking and kicking.
And then after it was all over, I was like, that was so epic.
Badlands, South Dakota. How you doing, Ruffles? You sitting there in your chair? The Minnesota cam. Hello, Ruffles, how you doing? You've been watching the bunny. So, Jen.
Huh? Hi.
What's the status? Day number...
Day number 12. We are driving on the longest drive to New Jersey today.
There's to complain about.